I'm Rachel Daniels with GPB Sports, and this is Hey, Did You Know?
Hey guys, I'm Rachel Daniels with GPB Sports, and this is Hey, Did You Know? So GPB is back in South Georgia, and now we're in Valdosta High School, finding out some interesting facts about Valdosta.
Excuse me, young lady, do you have a hall pass?
I don't go to school here.
Do you have a visitor's pass?
I think so.
You think so?
Yeah.
Don't you think you need to get one to be on our campus?
Okay, well, I guess I'll go get one then.
Go get one because it's our rules.
Okay.
Hi, my name is Karen Cook and I am Valdosta High School Fine Arts Director and an Avid elective teacher. Did you know that Valdosta High School offers the Avid program? Avid is Advancement via Individual Determination. Our students are going to college because we are encouraging them and inspiring them through a systematic, strategic process known as Avid to prepare them for success in college. Did you know that?
Wow, Ms. Cook, that was really, really interesting.
Hey, you have a hall pass?
I'm not a student here.
Go get the hall pass now.
I'm not.
Hey, have you heard about the SMILE program? The SMILE program is a student mentoring program here at Valdosta High School where we help young people get into college. We have approximately now have over 40 students in college and 50 students enrolled in the high school portion of the program. We have had 5 Bill Gates Award winners. We have helped students go to over 15 different schools in the state of Georgia. We take our students on a SMILE college tour in the spring where they see over 13 colleges in 4 days. We are here to help our students here at Valdosta High, and the SMILE program is just one of many programs that benefits our students.